And guys, tips kung paano maging malambot at malasa ang inyong pork chops after fry or deep fry. Ayan, ang aking pork chop na marinate. First thing guys, prepare natin yung sauce natin sa marinate, Chinese style. Guys, lagyan natin ng light soy sauce, red wine for cooking, red sugar, salt, pepper, light soy sauce, oyster sauce, and cornstarch. Ayan, mix it together guys. Ayan, depende sa portion na inyong lulutuin at sa inyong panlasa. And ito yung aking pork chop. Bago tatarin guys, gupitin nyo muna dun sa gilid-gilid. Ayan, bago tatarin. Para maging malambot ang inyong pork chop. So since makikita nyo, yung isa, the right side, ay hindi pa yan na tatad. Kinat ko lang sa gilid-gilid. So, ayan, mag-i-expand siya guys pag tinatad nyo. Ayan guys, yung itsura ng aking pork chop. Super lambot siya guys, kahit na fry na or deep fry. Ayan. Sana nakatulong sa inyo ang aking tips kung paano malambot ang inyong pork chop at kung paano mag-marinate in Chinese style. Thank you so much! Thank you.